still got it. Coleman looking to fold to the front of the net. Put it up high. Lankinen didn't know where it is. Good play, Boquist. Now held in Hedman. Hedman with three. Hedman shoots it. He scores! It looks like a good goal. Did the red light come on before the green? I think so. And Victor Hedman in the final second may have just won it for the Lightning.
I thought the puck had crossed the line, Pat, before it hit zeros.
Wow.
Got to be, oh man, that is right on the line. It's got to be completely over. I mean, a rotation of the puck and it looks like 0.1 seconds. It almost seemed like that Hedman, he cut in, Pat, and then he spun around back on his forehand and fired that puck. Don't know if it was deflected with the screen in front with Killorn and Boquist. Yeah, that puck is on edge, and it looks like there's some white in between the puck and the goal line.
Well, as you can imagine, yeah, video review. That's Brian Pockmara who will give us the decision. But the Lightning players looking at the replays, both players, players from both benches looking at the replays in the arena here. And the Lightning have left to go
after
to the locker room.
Video review, it's been confirmed in the situation room the puck crossed the line before the expiration of time, so therefore we have a goal.
And the Tampa Bay Lightning able to pick up the overtime victory at 4:59.9 of overtime. A near miss, a thrilling overtime, really an exciting